just taken off from a lake in southeastern Alaska. If the weather's right, we plan to fly up over the ice fields back of Lacandy Glacier. A mind-boggling experience that'll have you hanging onto your seatbelts and grabbing for your camera. If the weather is wrong, well, we'll worry about that when we get there. After all, this is Alaska's panhandle. And weather is something you pretty much take for granted up here, along with Indians and totem poles and tourists and five-hour sunsets. And a place called Ketchikan, all of which you'll encounter during the next half hour. We'll be right back as soon as we get this thing pointed in the right direction.